We are the Steam game that has been played by the highest number of different players.
We are still in the top 10 most played Steam games for 10 years after release.
But yet, they'll forgot us.
The game is overrun by bots and hackers.
And there are game-breaking bugs everywhere.
Yet Valve won't even give us a single developer.
And Apex, we get our pity from Valve employees free time.
Why have we been left to die?